or each two columns or two rows to determine similarity of movies or similarity of users. The method that we are going to do next time is kind of leverages the entire information. And lo and behold, Netflix challenged the two main components were what we are going to do next and this neighborhood component plus various versions of them. So it's minimal amount of math, but recommender systems are just everywhere. And so if you do, if you end up for some e-commerce outfit, you will have to deal with them. And the amount of math is really minimal, just least squares. And cosine similarity is used in machine learning for many, many things. So I urge you to read the textbook, and then next time we will do least squares and then move to the second type of recommender system. Okay. Yep.